My name is Shivam Keshriwal, and today I have the Xiaomi Bluetooth speakers with me in gold color. And today in this video, we're gonna do the unboxing for this thing and take a look at what we get inside the box of the, of course, the Bluetooth speaker. So I'm trying to figure out how to open it, and I can definitely bet that it cannot be opened by this little thing over here, but yet I'm trying. And okay, so finally I got it opened, and yeah, here's the box itself. We don't have a lot of specifications written on this box, except for all these information that we have over here, and that too isn't mainly because just of the device itself, but related to all the locations and everything. It's not just just, or maybe not at all, about the device itself. So yeah, we'll be just opening this box now and taking a look at what we have inside the box. Also have a Xiaomi Redmi Note 3 over here, and we'll also check that out with this device. So yeah, we have some documentations in Chinese. I don't know why they are in Chinese. Oh, that's interesting. But I don't know why they're in Chinese, but they are, and I don't know, I just do not read Chinese, as the company might be already knowing. But yeah, taking a look at this box. Oh my god, it is so tightly packed. Okay, so we get this fancy case over here, which is a very nice thing, I should say. And we don't get any cable or anything. Of course, it is a Bluetooth speaker, but to charge it, I suppose that they might be giving any cable or something, but we don't have anything like that, so I would be figuring out how we actually do that, you know. So we don't have any idea about that, and I will try to figure it out later. So I have it on in the gold color variant, as you can see over here, and I'm mostly out of the frame, I'm so sorry. But yeah, here's the Bluetooth speaker. It's gold color, and it actually matches my contrast of my room, which is a very nice thing. It again is a very nice color, and it is fully metallic, as you can see over here. And let's try to power this thing on by pressing this button. Is this power button? Yes, it is. If you power it, okay, it does give this blue color light, and it does show some voice effect too, so that is a nice thing. And let me just try to pair it with my device, and yeah, let's see if we can actually pair this thing. So I would have to go into this Bluetooth settings, and more settings, of course, and it's just searching for it. I don't think it detected it. I should just pair it, and yeah, it's paired. So wow, that was a very weird noise. Yeah, I just paired it, and if I try to just play a song, I don't know if I have any songs. Yeah, I have them. So let's play just one song as of now, and let me make sure that the volume is at max. I cannot see it. I don't know. Let's just play it. Oh yeah, that's nice. Oh yeah, yeah, that's really very nice, and I can definitely feel this bass in this device, because it just, you know, vibrates and reverberates a lot when the bass plays, and that is a very nice and a very good feeling to be in the hand. But yeah, that is basically it for what I have in this short video for you guys. This isn't the full review for this thing or anything. It is just an unboxing and hands-on kind of a video that looks pretty nice. I should just keep it like that whenever I want. But yeah, wow, I'm so off topic. But yeah, that's basically it for what I had to show you guys. That's pretty much it. I would make a review of this thing about 2 weeks from now, and if you can wait, you should definitely wait, because I would try to include all of the pros and cons, which would be a very small list, by the way. And yeah, that's basically it. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next one.